I'm Katelin Guregian.
I'm Leigh Warner.
And we are U.S. Rowing Training Center coxswains.
I had a friend that was coxing in middle school, and I actually made fun of her for coxing because I was like, you're lazy. And then I tried it out in high school and I loved it.
I discovered she's lazy too.
I'm lazy too. I was a rower at first. I know Katelin was too. And I felt like I had a bit of a leg up because I understood what the rowers were going through.
If you're thinking about coxing, you just have to remember that even though you are a leader on the team, you're a teammate first. Be part of the team, whether that's working out with them, doing the warm-up with them, just remembering that you're a unit of 9 people that work together.
The history of women's rowing, especially in the United States, is so powerful, is really motivating for me.
Even having coaches like Laurel, who won a medal in 2004, is really special, and those people make me want to continue to raise the bar for those who will come after me.